Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 3 and 5. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down both the numbers like this, 3, 5. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? The first number is divisible by 3, so divide, and we'll be having this as 1. The second number, 5, is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 3? None of the number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. And the second digit is divisible by 5, so we'll divide, and we'll be having 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 3 and 5 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 × 5. The answer would be 15, or the LCM would be 15. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.